I really need to cash in all these side objectives. I think this one is in a different area. So we have to do a main objective for now. We'll come back to the other one later, at the end of the sessions.
There is a monument in these ruins that stands above the forest. Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy. It was in these ruins I found August. After Skurlock found out, Kang had fighters stationed here, hoping he'd catch more natives. His people may still be lurking here.
Right now, I'd bet Kang's more interested in finding us.
One thing I noticed when I editing in the previous sessions, that the freezing turret is actually really loud. So I was wondering if there is a way to turn down the volume specifically for the turret itself. But highly likely that the only way to do it is through the editing software. This is one of those guys who never gonna poke his head out of the cover, and as soon as I run up, he's gonna start shooting at me for sure. Wow, okay, this session started off awesome. There's no way I'm missing the shot. Why is not hitting him? Oh hey, a loot box. Legendary? I'm asking way too much. Am I hearing gunshot? Oh yeah, there's one right there.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. Well, this should be interesting. Count me in.
I think I'm gonna do the side quest first, per usual. Oh, this one looks cool. Oh, is that it? I was expecting more. I recently watched a few videos about this game on YouTube, and there is a video saying something about if you upgrade your gear stats before you upgrade your gear level, and every single time you leveling up your gear, it might randomize your stats and there is a chance it will lower your stats. Now I don't know if that actually happened to my legendary when I previously upgrading it, but it is something I need to keep in mind if I ever find another legendary weapon in the future. I think the trail thing is bugged out again. Is it up here? No, that's where I came from. So I'm from there, go down here. Go down here, turn left. Thank you. freaking guy. Is that his hair on his head? I've been shooting at his hair. Need to take care of this prick. That was pretty close. I thought I was gonna die there. Anything up here? See a loot box. Is there anything else up here? Well, I guess that's good enough. I'm highly likely gonna get a bunch of crap now. I assume this is like a collectible area. Wait, is that a main quest? I think that's a main quest. So where's the collectible area at? Oh hey, I almost missed this loot box. How sneaky of you. I can't see a damn thing with the smoke. Really? I fucked up. I shouldn't have reloaded. on, buddy. There you go. Oh, I don't know how I missed this guy, but oh, like the never, I guess. Dude, these guys' hair are tripping my balls off right now. We're good.
What do you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
Do you know what happened to August's people? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
I'm assuming I have to go up there. Let me just check this side real quick, see what's over here. It's iron, apparently.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back.
Why don't you want to come back here? I mean, it's kind of like a tourist hotspot, isn't it? Looks pretty cool.
Tahiti? I got a direction. But there's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no. Go.
Go!
Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
Wow, that's fucking toxic. Time to put you back to your place, huh?
Dr. Zahidi examine you. Yeah. I think we can have a little fun with this. Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Wow, since when you have the ability to attack through the wall, that is so dirty. Sit down, bitch.
No! You don't win this! No! Why is it going away? No! No, wait! Wait! No!
Breathing, but her spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakob. We need to talk. There's... I don't know how to say this. This could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just listen.
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate...
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain, control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that... big obelisk thing like August did?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Outrider, have you had any success locating another obelisk?
Sure, why not? Those are really cool looking shoes, by the way, not gonna lie. So, can I sell my junks to you, or are you just being useless per usual? He really is a good man. Well, per usual it is. I haven't met many. Damn it, she's the only person who sells and buys weapons. Whatever. I'm just gonna scrap it.
As soon as you find another obelisk, they seem to be the key to all of this.
Oh, I forgot, you have to pay every single time you click. There has to be a passive damage buff somewhere, right? Found it! That actually doesn't seem too bad. I wish I can get this right now. I actually need it. The extra magazine for the blight bullet. I guess I'm just gonna take that for now.
The
the very least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
Missing anyone? This guy got poked out. I can't even see his head. There we go. Wow, okay, game. How did you get up here? Excuse me. All right, that worked. The hell is that sound? This kind of remind me of Alien for some reason. He's gonna pop out and shove his tail up my ass.
There's an obelisk. The same spiders are bringing it all to themselves. Hardly seems fair.
Wow. There we go. Alright, buddy, you need to calm down. Cut them down. Oi! Excuse you. Wow. I can still hear them. Why are you still coming? What the hell? Stop. Wow. Oh, dude, that is so bright. What the fuck? Oh my god, can you fucking get into a cover, please? Freezing thing, it actually disabled your gun too, so that's a little bit dangerous.
I think they got the message. Guess I try satisfying Zahidi's curiosity.
What happened?
It lit up. And I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yep, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science.
Yeah, okay. Easy for you to say since you're not a person who's risking it. Might have to go back there again. think this one's busted. Is it? I think the trail is glitching out again. Yeah, can't go through there. Okay, I think I know where it is. Yeah, okay, it's like right there. Oh, doesn't work. In here then. Seems like just a loop-de-loop.
There's another obelisk over here.
See if it gives you a different response than the first one.
Right after I clear out this infestation.
Oh, what the? Okay, game. What the fuck is that range? How's that even fair? And I just cornered myself, how convenient.
Infestation cleared. Let's see if this rock does anything. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Zahidi, it's one of those giants. I don't know if I just woke him out of a snooze or somehow maybe the energy flash drew him.
Incredible. Of course, there must be some kind of connection between the anomaly and the fauna of Enoch. It must be inside all of them.
My cave is going crazy right now.
Can you try finding another stone?
What, and have Mr. Big Guy's brother show up? Doc, I'm seriously beginning to regret agreeing to this whole little series of experiments.
Please, last one, I promise. It's for...
For science. Yeah, I know.
Maybe you should tag along this time around. Then he will learn a lesson. And this time is down here.
Thank you for helping me out, Ryder. Without a willing altered like you, there's no way to understand the anomaly. Learning to control it is the only way we will future on Enoch.
Oh, you just want to control the anomaly, huh?
I understand your cynicism, but I've seen Alter do wondrous things. Heal the sick and injured, pull hydrogen and oxygen out of thin air to create drinking water. Imagine the good that could be done if the Altered weren't embroiled in this war.
Sounds lovely, Doc, but most of the Altered I've seen, they just want to bash heads and blow shit up.
I'm kind of confused now. What the hell? Control system and the objective thing is not working properly. Is it through here? Okay, that objective marker just moving by itself right now. Do you see that? Is that it? Nope. I just hurt someone. There he is. That's not a guy back there. Or over there, I guess. Oh, no, never mind. I was right. It's just another different guy back there. So, any box around here? Hell with these Psycho X wielder, they are so sneaky.
Let's get this party started.
What? Ah, fuck you, you tanky ass prick. Hell, I can get into the cover. Now I can aim my gun. Yeah, for some reason I can't aim my gun here.
everyone is.
Whatever you're doing, stop.
Well, that was something. I should head back and see what Zahidi thinks. I've had my obelisks.
Where's this guy at?
Did that light show help your theories?
I'm not sure. What we saw seems to indicate that the anomaly originates from deep within Enoch.
Mm-hmm.
These obelisks must be some sort of conduits containing the energy or releasing it. But how, I don't know. Wish my father had been here to see this. Somehow I know he'd have an answer.
My father would have been able to solve this, I'm sure of it.
I'll take this one.
We've seen, I've still got more questions than answers. It doesn't seem fair.
That's a freaky ass looking mask. Can I sell my stuff now? Maybe not. Hold on. I might as well scrap them, I guess. Thank you. Seems like I have to go back here to do one of the quests. Wait, hold on, which way is it? The map showed me there is another side quest as well. I don't know if it's repeating or I'm just missing one. Hold up, I need to see if I can change the hint button or not.
I wasn't convinced you felt I had done you a favor.
Well, I guess I prefer being conscious, regardless of the circumstances.
Not everyone would agree. But you do seem particularly well-suited to these times, Outrider.
What exactly were you and Jane doing out there anyway, when you found me?
Scavenging tech in the old ruins. I honestly thought I'd scoured half the planet, but I had recently found an old notebook of my father's. In it, he described those first months on the Flores floating over Enoch, how the landing had been delayed, and the anxiety about sending the Outriders down.
Anxiety? What do you mean? Outriders were always meant to go down first.
Yes, but if, as it turned out, the planet didn't end up proving exactly habitable, there was no plan to get you back up to the Flores. You were sent on a one-way trip.
Yeah. They never told us that part, but it's not surprising. And shit, that explains why Maxwell was called, no matter what.
Anyway, I'd never heard the story. And it suddenly occurred to me, this Maxwell who called in the green light, he must have had a way to contact the Flores. An uplink. There had to be an uplink on this first drop pod, and if I could find it...
I might have to look into it in like a time file or something like that. That is getting so annoying. The audio seems to be a little bit off sync back there, I don't know why. Hopefully that's not gonna cause any problem for the recording. We'll see. I might use it.
Jack Tanner's daughter, Sarah. Seems she took his place in leading what was left of the Outriders.
She was one of the few that fought back when the ECA had the Outriders court-martialed. She saved many Outriders. But she disappeared after that, didn't leave a trace.
Seems this bunker's where she ended up. Her last entry says she walked off into the forest in search of her husband and son.
By herself? She could have been hoping to survive.
None of us came into this hoping to survive. If anything, she died doing what the Outriders were meant to do. Pushing into the unknown. Past the frontier. Finishing her tour of duty on her feet, as the Outriders used to say.
You bunch really did come from a different time.
So what is this quest? Is it the same one? I think it's the same one. Yeah. Yeah, it's probably from him again. So, what exactly you do?
Ready whenever you are.
Interesting friend you made. How'd that happen?
Fate, perhaps. I stumbled upon August while exploring the forest. Lost and alone. Yet with eyes that could see my soul. August ran at first, but got cornered by a beast. I was there as a savior, as if preordained. August wasn't so afraid of me after that.
Are there others?
August is the only one I've seen. We taught each other the little we could of language. But Skurlock didn't take long to find us.
I gotta know. August is a... he? Or she?
I'm not sure myself.
Between what most of the Outriders faced and being stuck in a hole in the ground like these Outriders, seems like you got the best deal sleeping through it all. Sorry, too soon?
You already said that joke. It's lame. This might be a little bit better. I'll admit
what those Outriders could have been up to out here. It was worth all the trouble to dig themselves into a hole.
That is such a big gap between bolt action and semi-automatic, and they are barely any different in terms of gameplay. Screw it, let's give it a try. What else do I have to do? So I need to cash in all the side quests. That's in Trench Town, right? Yep. What? A low invisible wall?
If I sit here long,
how about I throw in a day's warranty?
Got anything good? Oh, his gun doesn't seem that crazy.
Watch it! Don't step on the vomit. Where'd you find those?
That'll do nicely.
This is better than mine, I think. Bonus firepower, long range. Would be cool if it has close range damage as well.
That'll do nicely.
Skew life leech, close range. Sure.
That'll do nicely. Know where to find me.
Those monsters.
Target neutralized.
pleasure doing business.
That's weird. It's higher level than mine, but it's significantly weaker.
Pleasure doing business.
Sniper wise, this one do a lot of damage. It's
23 30. Nobody stupid.
You wanna look good charging into battle? I got just the thing.
The beasts are coming.
If I remember correct, there's another vendor over here.
I beg your tolerance.
Anomaly, cooldown reductions, long range. These elite offers are so expensive. I think mine should be good for now. Just need to mod it.
Hold up! Movement in the trees behind us, it's Kang!
probably wants his revenge.
He can get in line.